Female ejaculation. One of the great mysteries of life is about to get science. Hi there, I'm Julia, here for DNews. The very existence of female ejaculation was up for debate for a really long time, even though descriptions of it date back for thousands of years. Ancient Taoist text from the 4th century describes the stages of arousal in a woman, the last saying that when a woman is satisfied, the genitals transmit fluid. Aristotle even wrote about it too, and a recent study backed up these ancient texts. While it can be embarrassing for some women, it's perfectly natural. Most women who ejaculate do so through a G-spot orgasm. Some release a little bit of fluid through the urethra, it's kind of a milky white appearance. Others report expelling a lot of fluid, so much so that it's the equivalent to the amount released when urinating. This recent study from the Journal of Sexual Medicine shed some light on the phenomenon known as squirting, or in some cases, gushing. While previous studies suggest the fluid released is similar to urine, they failed to find where it comes from. In this recent study, each of 7 participants gave a urine sample, and 3 separate ultrasounds were performed. The first confirmed the bladders were empty. The second, performed when they were close to climax after stimulating themselves through masturbation or with a partner, showed significant refilling of the bladder. After climax and ejaculation, the ultrasound showed the bladder was indeed empty, identifying it as the source of the fluid. To figure out what was in the fluid, chemical analysis showed 2 things. 2 women showed no difference between their urine and their squirted fluid, but the other 5 showed the presence of prostatic-specific antigen, PSA. As the name suggests, it's an enzyme secreted by the prostate gland. The enzyme liquefies semen, which allows sperm to swim freely. As this and other studies show, women can secrete it too, except from the skene gland, which is similar to the male prostate. This gland varies in shape and size from woman to woman, and it's actually so similar, some researchers are moving away from the term skene gland and simply calling it the female prostate. One researcher, Florian Wipsinger, says that all women have the ability to ejaculate, and that most actually do. It's just that sometimes the PSA-type fluid flows back into the bladder after orgasm and isn't released through the urethra. The reason for the difference between those women who ejaculate and those who don't might be due to natural variation in the female prostate. However, while in most cases it's mostly urine, it's nothing to be grossed out by. It's more dilute than usual urine since the bladder refills quickly during sex, so there's less waste. So it reportedly doesn't taste or smell bad. So ladies, don't be embarrassed. It's perfectly natural and way more common than you think. So does that explain away the mystery? Any other weird questions you have about the human body? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more D News.